Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today, I will show you how to convert our images or photos to video animations for free using AI image to video animation tools. We will try 4 different artificial intelligence tools. Let's get started. LEIAPIX AI. LEIAPIX AI is a free image to video generator. To get access to their app, register using your Gmail or email account. The registration link is in this video description. Step 1. Open convert.leiapix.com. Upload your photo or image by pressing the Upload button. Step 2. After your photo has completely loaded, you can now set the animation parameters. Set your desired values for animation length, animation style, amount of motion, focus point, and edge dilation. Step 3. To set detail amplitude and phase, select the Advanced Editor menu. Step 4. To set a custom depth map, use the Depth Map menu option. Step 5. After everything is set, click the Share button to open the Share and Download menu. Here is the video result from this LEIAPIX AI tutorial. MYHERITAGE AI. MYHERITAGE is an online genealogy platform with web, mobile, and software products and services. Although not an AI company, they seem to provide AI tools to catch users' interest. In this video, we will try 2 AI features from this website. Before using their AI tools, make sure you have an account on this website. You can easily register using Gmail or Facebook. You can find the website link in this video description. To animate your photo, first, open their Deep Nostalgia menu or access it from the link in my video description. After that, upload your photo or image and the AI tool will automatically animate your photo. Here is the AI video animation result from this tutorial. Now let's try their AI video generator. Step 1. Open Deep Story AI from the Photos menu and select the Deep Story option. After opening, click Upload Photo and select your photo or image. Step 2. Fill in the person's detail information and click Next. Step 3. Now enter your text or just use the default text. Step 4. Select the voice option to change voice accent and languages. After everything is set, click Create Deep Story button and wait for the process to complete. Here is the AI-generated video from this tutorial.
Hello, I'm Albert Einstein. Here is what I'd like you to remember about me.
Cutout Pro AI. Cutout Pro is not a free website, but we can use the free option with a watermark on it. To start, open cutout.pro. The link is provided in this video description. Open the product menu and select the photo animer option. Click upload image and select your photo. You can now choose the animation type from the exemplar menu. Here is the AI-generated video from this AI tutorial. Kyber AI. Kyber AI is not a free tool, but you will get 30 free credits for new users. To start using these AI tools, follow these simple steps. Step 1. Open the Kyber AI website. You can find the link in this video description. Register using your Gmail or email account. Step 2. Click the Create Your First Video button to open the Kyber AI Editor page. Upload your photo or image and click Continue to Prompt button. Step 3. In this step, you can describe what you want by typing in the prompt section. In this video, I will use their built-in prompt and settings. Select your desired object or type your own prompt in the subject input section. Step 4. Click the Continue button to open the style menu. Select your desired style and you can also type your own prompt in the style input section. Step 5. Click Continue to Settings button and set your duration. In free mode, we can only generate a maximum of 10 seconds per video. Select the Evolve value if you want the result to be close to the original image, set this value to the lowest option. After everything is set, click the Generate button to start generating your AI video animation. Wait for the process to complete. Here is the result video from this setting. In summary, we have explored 4 different AI tools that can generate animated videos from images: LEIAPIX AI, MYHERITAGE AI, Cutout Pro AI, and Kyber AI. Each tool has its own unique features and capabilities, with some being free, while others require payment or offer free options with watermarks. Experiment with these AI tools to create engaging and dynamic content from your photos or images. Don't forget to check the video description for registration links and more information about each tool. Please hit the like button and leave a comment to support me. See you in the next artificial intelligence tutorial video. Bye bye.